Hey guys, we are back for another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. Right on the edge of our... What was that over there?
Nothing.
Bad attitude.
Oh my gosh, no.
Mm-hmm. We're like 5 seconds into the episode and bad attitude.
Okay guys, you're gonna have to tell me, did that sound like...
What, you snickering over there over something that only you know?
That's not bad attitude. That's personal entertainment.
That is not good attitude.
Okay. Alright, we're going to have to try and get some
help. Paco.
What?
His legs are breaking from all the weight. In
what
his body.
Weight
does he... No, fuck Paco.
What did you set him up with?
Metal.
Oh, Sue.
He needs a bunch of metal taken out of him. He can't move very far. That means when the Gigantosaurus attacks...
He won't stay still. Did you call him?
No.
Stop.
Did you trigger him? Is he triggered? Okay, I'm actually going to die of water. Soon. If I don't take... action. Okay, let me make one more foundation, and then we're done with those, and then we can actually... Yeah, that'll be good. Oh, I don't have a water skin. I need a water skin.
I have one here.
Okay, come with me. Okay. There's too many trees. I don't trust them. The trees are all evil. Paco, you're dangerously close to that torch.
Okay, who is he following?
You make sure he's not wandering. Or some crazy shit. Okay, I put hide in your bin, keratin, crystal.
Good.
Spyglass back on my... inventory. Okay, I'm gonna put down a few more foundations too for expansion. Paco? Can you call tough guy over?
I'm over by the storage bin.
Yeah, you're right next to him. Can you make him move?
Hold on.
You can just ride him. I only need him a little bit off. There we go. Okay, so there's Egg Father. Where the heck is Egg Mother?
Over here by the path.
Okay. I found some seeds on the floor.
Yeah, I threw them down.
With anger?
No, with delicacy. Gently placing them.
Okay, I'm gonna make a single large storage bin for now. You probably remember how those work. I'm gonna put it here, right between the... I'm going to put it here so we can put our smelter and our crafter in between and still reach it. So we don't live out of that box. That's a Bronto attacking a Dilo. You know, we might be in a unique position to catch that thing.
Hey, can you get me Don? I'm kind of stuck. I need 50 stone. Can you pull it out of, like, one of the dinosaurs or take Inkleo?
Okay, watch out. This thing in front of us is dangerous.
Was it a Bronto?
No, it's a Dilo. It's the mean version. We might actually be able to tame him here.
Alright,
That would be it. No, I'm doing it. That would be a heck of a catch is all.
What?
A Dilo. Doing? I'm talking about catching the Bronto looking thing.
Yeah, but I need stone, so I'm gonna go get stone.
Where's Ankylo? Little Spino, you bastard. Hey, you dropped the one. No, that's my Dilo. Never mind. He just doesn't ride on people's shoulders.
Wait, you took the Ankylo?
Ankylo is sitting under the middle here.
They were all supposed to stay. I called them all to stay unless you pulled them off.
Well, Paco is wandering aimlessly, which is disturbing. Why are you...
The one who meets?
Yes.
Okay.
So, Paco's problem was he was wandering enabled. Which basically...
No, I called Paco to follow, and then I called him to stop.
It basically means you set Paco free to look for the ladies.
No.
Yes.
I didn't do
it. I think you did. You just didn't know it.
Alright, buddy. I love Flint, but we definitely need some stone here, kid.
Okay, if we protect everyone, we could go after this Dilo. How many, or not Dilo, whatever, Bronto-looking thing. How many arrows do we have up now? How many arrows? I'd really like to try...
Like 50 or 60, but there's only like... I want to say 5 Trank arrows.
I'd really like to go after this thing. Here we go. Need narcotics. Did I leave the narcotics down there? Damn it. Must have. Okay, because I would love to have a big-ass dinosaur backing up our base. That would be, like, the dream. So you want to do that? I need help shooting at it, though, but I think we can get it stuck in our arch.
You think that's enough Trank arrows? I only have, like, 6.
I have 59, and I can make another 50.
Trank arrows?
I think so. I'm trying to sneak around him. Yeah, I have 59 now. Come on, Paco. Whatever you do.
If you want to do it, I'll abandon my mission and I'll go help you.
Yeah, I say let's do it. We don't get an opportunity like this all that often.
Give me a few moments. I gotta make my way over.
Make sure we get all the animals secure away. We want to make sure they're quite a distance away. Come on, Paco. Come on, the one who meets. So the one who meets is because he eats meat. Oh, I'm going to not have food. No, I don't have any food. Crap. Okay, whistle... Passive? Oh, no, whistle follow all. I'm going to try to move them just farther up the hill so they don't aggro. So they don't come and try to kill the Dilo. But I'm going to try to leave them on neutral, so if anything attacks,
they
can own it.
Wait, I thought you said it's a Bronto. Is it a Dilo or a Bronto?
It's a Dilo, I think. But not a little Dilo.
I thought you wanted something big.
You'll see, it's not a spitter. It's something else. You'll see.
Okay. I have faith.
We have 100 arrows. I think that might be enough. Egg Father, you're in a bad place. Yeah, I am starving. I'm really worried about how much damage this thing does. Okay. Showcraftable. I just like every episode trying to catch a new dinosaur that we haven't caught before. Let's see unofficial go.
Alright, everything's gone out of here. Did you pull those arrows out?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well where are they? I have no arrows.
They're being created. They're going to be on Egg Father in a moment. You see that red thing down by the water?
Yeah. That's like a Bronto looking thing.
It's a Dilo. Let me get its official name.
Well, we need to give it a different name because Dilos are the dogs that
okay,
we had
before. It's a Diplo. It's not a Dilo, it's okay. A Diplo.
Diplo.
It's a Diplodocus.
When you dip, I dip, we dip.
It's a level 15 Diplodocus. You bastard. There's a Dilo. It's a Diplo. But what I'm thinking is, maybe if you stay up here, you might be able to rain down arrows and be out of its range. And I'm going to try to hide behind the arch. We need to keep it away from our base over there. It's going to destroy it. We should probably try to keep it over here by the stairs. Oh, God, Egg Father. Come here. I'm trying to get them to so we can make them breed, I guess. Egg Father and Egg Mother. Or we can just eat their eggs out of revenge or something. Okay. I'm going to use Egg Father to put the arrows on. Yeah, so stop. So by the way, Egg Father does not use or doesn't listen to group commands anymore.
So you have to do independent?
Yeah, just because I don't want him. If we do attack all, I don't want Egg Father attacking or...
Okay, I will try to hold down.
Yeah, stay up here, but stay over on this side. I'm going to go pull it and run like hell. I don't think it's very fast. Try to shoot it in the head if possible. This Dilo is going to be a problem. I'm going to waste an arrow on this Dilo. Well.
Oh, great.
What?
I hear that music and it's nerve-wracking. You've got another one to your left.
I'm just taming random shit at this point. I don't even care. Where?
Left. Your other left. That's your right. Keep going left. He's right in front of you.
He's invisible. Damn it. Well, he running. I don't even really care that much. Hey, we tamed a Dilo. Okay, that means we need to whistle neutral on him. Oh, he's following you. Good. Why don't you want to fight? Okay. Now I'm just having random fun catching random things that I find around. Okay, back on focus, damn it. Okay, don't do that. Do not punch the wild animal. Shoot it. Okay, you don't care? At all?
If he doesn't care, let me know. I'll come down there.
Oh, he cares now. I must have missed the first time. He's coming after me, right?
Run, Soup, run! He's a little on a treadmill.
Oh, he's so stuck.
Okay.
Okay, I can't see that well, so back me up. Oh, he's killing my Dilo, I think. He's an asshole.
Is he?
Yeah, I would get back in protection. I think he's gonna come now. Yeah, there he goes. I pulled the Dilo. He was killing the Dilo.
Oh, what a dick.
Because apparently he tamed. I didn't realize. Well, we got back some Dilos. Okay, I'm gonna run them far away. I'll be back. Don't let it catch you out there. Okay, come on. Get through here. Okay, I think we have it stuck. I think it's in trouble now. Is it Cheaty Tame 101? Watch it attack our base. Start destroying stuff. Okay.
Well, its head's gone.
Shoot it in the balls. That'll slow it down if it's male.
Balls.
Okay. You mad? You mad? Well, I can't get a good shot from this distance. I'm going to shoot for the body. Head just gives it more trank. It's more efficient for the arrow. Don't you dare path up here. Don't you even think of doing that. Okay. Oh, it hit me. I think. It's hitting me. Ow. Not really doing anything. Okay. If you can get arrow shots on its body, I'm going to go down below. By the arch. Wasn't really doing any damage, though. Okay, nut shot confirmed. if I can't get a headshot. Eh, close to headshot. Yeah, headshot. Yeah! It's gonna bite me. It's gonna bite me. Almost die.
Okay. Okay, it's gotta be able to go down soon. Okay, I think it knocked me back.
It's awfully... Ow, it hit me. Didn't do much damage, though. Okay, he's literally bugging into the
gut arch. Shot. I'm hitting that big old belly of his.
He's hitting me, but he's not really doing damage.
God, how many trank arrows can he take?
He's a lot. He's a big animal. Okay, I'm gonna be very sad when he bugs through the wall. Okay, good, he went back out. Okay, nutshot. Ah! Nutshot confirmed. Is he running or is he still fighting? Uh-oh. Oh god, my bow broke.
Mine too.
Okay, I think he's running? No, maybe just...
Oh god, I need wood for you guys.
I need fiber. Well, this is inconvenient. Okay. Can you Guardian Angel me?
Hold on, I can't do anything right
now. You just have to tell me if it's coming for me.
Oh my god, it keeps trying to hit me back, and I can't even see it.
Get away from our stuff. It might break our stuff.
Get it?
Oh. Don't stand by our stuff. If it hits, if it's attacking you, it might hit our stuff.
Walking over
the bike. I'm kinda in trouble here, it's pushing me back.
Okay, so if I drop fiber over the edge, can you grab it?
I already have it.
Okay, good for you.
Suck it. Suck it! I got a cheesy shot at his head now. Okay. Nutshot! Ah! Nutshot! If I'm gonna do a body shot, it's gonna be in the nuts. Ah, suck it.
Okay, I only have 20 more narc arrows.
I found his weakness. It's his nuts. Can't do anything about this. Yeah, I don't know what to do when we run out of arrows.
Yeah, that's why I didn't know if we had enough.
Had 100. Did you just hit that trike? No.
Oh.
He's close. He down. Okay. Damn it. I shot him one more time, I think.
Yeah, mine. Is okay. He a meat or a berry eater?
Berry, I'm pretty sure.
Okay. Let me throw some on him.
Well, that's exciting. That was all our narc stuff, but okay, I need to get some protection out here too. You two will do, and give me someone from up here. We don't want getting attacked while we're working. Hey, we've been doing okay on catching stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Like, we think we're gonna fail, and then from the... Are you a Dilo? Whoever you are, you need to die.
Protect us!
It's a Trodon. Are you watching our tame?
Yep.
Okay, good.
I'm right next to him.
Wait for my trike to recover. There you go. We need more narcotics. Oh, Chris, that was a big one. Okay. I am collisioning with his tail, and I'm offended. Okay. So, by any chance, we don't have a saddle for him, do we?
I'd have to.
Okay. Actually, let me whistle aggressive on these ones. Actually... from you, let's do... Okay, now the Dilos will follow the trike, so Paco will... Ooh, its taming's going fast.
Yes, we do have a spell
part. Oh, that is so exciting. I bet this guy's a good berry collector or something. We'll have to look him up after we catch him. Okay, it's night. It's concerning. We could build a fire by him. I'm starving, too. Oh, I have 13 meats. I have no reason to starve. Okay, show craftables, fire... What was that? Oh, I think that might be nighttime music.
Mm-hmm.
Disconcerting.
To instill the subtle fear that anything can happen in the dark.
Yes, night is scary. But the day music is happy, so... Okay. What the heck? Okay, what can I burn? I have 9 woods. I might last the night. Well, I am so happy we caught whatever this is. Even if it's not very high level. I don't know what it does, but it seems awesome. Okay, I will wander aimlessly. Oh, there's a true Bronto. He's just a tad bit bigger.
You can, if you do find some random sacrificial animals, we need a ton of hide. A ton of.
Well, we should go on a hunting run, maybe next episode.
Okay.
Go up and down the beach, clear some stuff out. Yeah, there's
but no,
Bronto.
He's doing pretty good. He's 50% tame.
Stego, something I can't tell. Dilo. We have 2 Dilos now, though. We're doing pretty good on that. Not unhappy with it. I am so excited to have caught some. We've never caught one of these, for sure. Because I don't think they existed. When we played, they were Brontos or nothing. But I'm happy it's taming at a decent rate. Mm-hmm. So, okay, what did you need for the saddle?
A ton of hide.
Okay, like, how many?
Like 300 hide.
Okay, well, I'll go do some hunting now. If you've got this on lockdown.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to be the...
Taken care.
Tame mother. Paco and his 2 dogs will go killing stuff. Hopefully not a Bronto, because they'll kill all of us. Okay, I don't know if aggressive is fixed now and it works better or not. I'm not going to test it out with a Bronto around. Okay, turtle's fine. I'll kill a turtle. Huh? I should have a terror bird. This would go a lot faster with a terror bird.
We haven't found a terror bird yet.
You know exactly what I mean.
You mean the turkey vulture.
Yeah, turkey vulture. I should go back. I might rotate back and get him. He's really strong. He steals all the kills, though. He, like, kills everything. He doesn't even care. Yeah, I'm gonna grab the terror bird and keep cleaning the beach out. Let's see how much they've gotten off that. 32 hide off like two animals. What about you? Their health is a little low, but if we have a terror bird, they'll do fine. Okay, so I might focus the terror bird in combat. That might be my thing for him. How's our Diplo doing?
He's almost there. He's probably about 80%.
Our miniature Bronk. Well, I'll kill as much as I can. In the next episode, maybe we'll go out and do some hardcore murder. For, you know, do it for the hides. Oh, I still have this damn thing right in my back. I wonder how much weight he has. How did you throw yours off?
Did I throw mine off?
Yeah. You released him.
I don't know.
Oh, God. Come on, yeah. Okay, good. We really need to rename Terrorbird, OP Terrorbird, from something not Terrorbird, if you don't want me to keep calling him Terrorbird. Stupid Terrorbird, come on. Yes, come, you can handle it, come on. Oh my lord. Come through the arch, come this way. Come this way. Yes. Unfortunately, the sad fact is he's an idiot. He has Diplo eggs inside him. That seems insulting.
Right.
I'm going to raise his melee damage, too. I don't think he's ever going to be a mount, but I think he'd make a good kill bird. Oh, we got him? My god. Wonder how strong he is. Doesn't seem very strong. Yes, that is an accurate name for him. What are you gonna do when we get the Bronto though? So night's just about over. You're happy with knights, aren't you? I am. That's about the right amount. Go get him, guys. Don't get stuck on me. Go get him. You idiot, Terrorbird. You idiot! Okay. They going to work? I think they are. Yes, they are. So that's why I got the little Dilos. I don't really like catching. Okay, what are the chances? Come on. You idiot. What are the odds I can get you? Oh no.
Okay, A-hole Dan, what are we gonna do?
By the way, the chances were not good. At all.
Of what?
I was trying to catch a pterodon.
Oh, it's too soon. How did we do it before?
We can make a saddle. I already had pterodons, they're a really early bird. But they're kind of crappy. They're like pre-Argentavis.
But last time, how did we go about taming them?
You shoot him with a trank arrow, you have to shoot him twice. Ah, damn it. We angered a stego. He's gonna be hard on my Dilos.
Okay, A-hole was stuck for a little bit. Oh my god, he is up in the fort. What are you doing? God, he is a Dan. Shit, he ran up the stairs. And then he just jumps off. That was awesome. So he runs up the stairs onto the platform and then right off.
Someone we know. Am I right?
Yeah. He is a Dan, for sure.
Okay, guys, let's kill this seal out of super anger.
Stop. Get a little dangerous.
No.
What are you doing right now?
Murder.
Are you really gathering hides?
Uh-huh.
Excellent.
I'm trying to tame a pterodon too. I'm addicted to the taming.
Mm-hmm. You're multitasking. Okay, let's see what we need.
Okay. Oh no, Terror Bird, where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
50 stone.
I was desperately afraid he swam in the ocean. And as we all know, the ocean is a bad freaking place. Things die in the ocean.
That they do.
Okay, let me see what I'm up to.
Okay, I need 50 stone.
Okay, I have 100 hide now.
That is not what.
And you said we needed like a million.
Yes, we need a million for sure.
Okay, Terror Bird, I'm going to store hide on you. Oh my god, the Terror Bird has a ton of wood on him.
Okay, I see the turkey vulture.
It's back? Do you have enough to kill it right now? Yeah, you should. You got a trike. Is it faster for me to swim? I think it used to be faster to swim. Nah, it's slightly slower.
Okay, why can I not get any more?
Use a pick, not an axe.
I am using a pick. But uh-huh. Most of these big boulders are producing flint.
It's that.
Rather not farm flint.
If you want stone, use an axe.
Oh, you use an axe?
Yeah, it varies. It's like that with hides, too. I think pickaxes make more hides, while axes make more meat. Or maybe it's the other way around. Might be the other way. Oh, I leveled up.
I'm afraid. I just don't want to get eaten by this bird. Stupid reason.
Go kill him.
I can't. I'm too encumbered. So I'm trying to do it strategically so I don't die or get anybody else murdered.
Just take A-hole.
No, but a tree would be... I mean, a tree. a pterodon would be awesome. Just so we could fly to different locations.
Yeah, flight is a huge... And it can pick stuff up so you can actually... Like some of the harder to tame things, the stuff like runs, like monkeys, I guess you make like a structure and you put them in. And you can't escape. Can't run. Okay, I'm gonna come back, drop off some new friends. I'll leave A-hole for now. Got dark. Nighttime already? Damn it. No, it's just a rainstorm, I think. Already the animals are looking a little higher level.
Good.
Okay, everything kill this. Out of spite. Okay, stop all. I'm gonna give Egg Mother some more health. No, it really doesn't do anything. Remember in the previous game when you had all your dodos and they all starved to death? She didn't feed them properly.
Yeah. Do you remember this? Okay. Yes, I had a little herd of dodos, and it was awesome.
Mm-hmm. Till they died.
They're my wee ones.
Then they died.
Yeah, they did.
Come on, Egg Mother.
Go, Egg.
Egg Mother, you idiot. Use the stairs. There you go. Oh, I have another one I should bring over, too.
Okay, I kind of wish this wasn't as big, but...
Okay, Paco's little buddy. Okay, well, and you know what time it is. You know, the funny thing is, we started out trying to build a base today, and we ended up taming a giant dinosaur.
Actually, we've done both. I have been able to build a base in the sense of pestle and mortar, storage, a smithy, and prep for some other items.
Mm-hmm,
and you have tamed dinosaurs.
Because you have.
And we both have done it assisting each other.
Because you can't bring yourself to kill things.
Yay, team.
Oh!
Do you have.
That hurt a lot.
Hide and stuff like that?
Check
Terrabird. I will need a ton of stone, as in 125 stones. For my forge. So I don't know if that's something...
Like
that is
one,
going to be something that we need to work on.
One Pacquiao run will have it, though.
One Pacquiao? You mean Ankleo?
Ankleo, yeah.
But that's the problem. It's not producing flint. I mean, rock stone. It's been producing flint. On tremendous amounts. Like a 4-to-1.
Oh, well, keep the flint. It's valuable, too.
Yeah, but I'm just saying it takes a little bit longer to actually farm it.
Yeah, maybe there's something else that makes stone better now. We need to look up what A-hole does, too. Because I'm sure he collects something really well, and he's giant. He's like Junior Bronto.
Paco's little buddy.
Yeah, I'm going to leave that one following Paco. I'm going to tell him not to follow group orders. So he'll always be protecting Paco. I should take the... We should get another one, name it Coda, and make it follow Dan.
Actually, that would be awesome. That's definitely
wow.
What we should do.
This one has 12,000 food. This is a good catch.
Which one?
Dan?
Mm-hmm.
What should I raise, though? His health? His stamina? His movement speed? I can't do his melee damage.
What is his health right now?
What?
What is his health?
3,740.
Okay, I would probably do stamina. Or
if
melee
he
damage.
Runs, maybe I'll just hold... Well, does he keep leveling or not? I can't remember. Probably. Yeah they multi-level.
Even if you don't select anything, they'll continue to level. So, that's the good thing.
Yeah, maybe we'll let it ride.
Okay.
Until we get a saddle going. Okay, I just want to get him in the base, and then we can let him hang. Oh, yeah, he's a Dan.
He is. You should have seen. He went and jumped from the freaking stairs down.
Should we see if he likes beatings? Hello. Ah, yeah, he likes beatings. Doesn't mind at all.
Of course.
Okay. Well, anyways, guys, we're going to wrap it up here. The one who meets. I like the one who meets. Okay, give him some more melee damage.
Oh, my God. Okay, so here's what the stats are for the needs of A-hole, or for Dan. 850 hide. 600 fiber, 250 wood, and 200 metal ingots.
For a saddle?
Yep.
Well, I guess we have our task laid out for us.
We need a million. A ton. And that's about it.
Well, I think we have the best goal ever. He's the new Ebola, isn't he? What does he do, though? Does he say what he does? Like, does he have a specialty?
I have to look it up. It doesn't say on here.
Okay. Well, we'll let you know. In the next episode, because he was a Diplo? Yeah, Diplo. Any case, hope you enjoyed. We're doing well now. You know, we're actually forming our posse. You know, we're getting the team. Our A team. You know what I should do? Make a, get a terror bird and have it be followed by like a million little Dilos. Have like 50. Yes, and they should all be called backup.
Big Mama Bird or squad yes. team.
Yes, ducklings. They should be the ducklings. Well, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to wrap it up here. Hopefully next episode, make a little progress on the base. Maybe catch something if something interesting happens to come up, like A-hole. Like Dan here. In any case, hope you enjoyed. We're going to wrap it up here. Catch you guys in the next episode.